Today, I want to show off Homerise, an app that lets you control your entire home, including lights, cameras, and accessories, in virtual reality thanks to the Apple Vision Pro. As you can see, my desk is currently pretty empty, but thankfully there's a window attached to my left hand that lets me place a variety of different widgets. For example, I can add a light widget to control any of my lights, like the ones on my desk. Or maybe I want to check my front door's live camera feed and stalk every car that drives by. One of the coolest features about Homerise is that every widget can snap onto surfaces and walls, so I can put a clock widget flat on my desk and all of my home control widgets on the wall in front of me. It uses the LiDAR sensor on the Vision Pro to map out the environment's walls and flat surfaces. In addition, whenever you walk out of a room or a widget gets blocked by a wall, they actually fade away, which is such a cool application of the environment mapping feature, and it works really well. There's a lot of different widgets to choose from and place into the space, like ones to control HomeKit accessories, calendar, reminders, music, and even a web browser. Some of them connect to their respective Apple apps and give you lots of settings to adjust. The web browser is a nice addition, but doesn't have any sort of navigation or search bar, which is a shame since it would make it more intuitive to use, and it would make it feel more like a full-fledged web browser. I also wish that there was an easier way to resize all of the widgets' windows, since the current way is annoying to adjust every time. Overall, Homerise is an awesome way to control your HomeKit accessories easily, especially if you set up your entire house so that whenever you enter a certain room, the widgets magically appear. One final feature that I forgot to mention is that the widgets stay in the same spot that you placed them, even if you close the app, which is a huge lifesaver. A yearly subscription for Homerise is $6, and lifetime is $30, which I'd say are good prices for the value it can give to HomeKit and Vision Pro users. Anyways, make sure to like and subscribe for more videos just like this one. Thanks for watching, I hope you enjoyed, and take care!